Αξιότιμε κύριε Υπουργέ Εθνικής Αμήνης, αξιότιμε κύριε εκπρόσωπε του ΑΓΕΘΑ, Your Excellency Ambassador of Ukraine in Greece, κύριε εκπρόσωπε του ΑΓΕΑ, κύριε εκπρόσωπε του ΑΓΕΝ, κύριε εκπρόσωπε του Διευθυντή της ΔΕΠΑΘΑ, Mr. CIOR President, Captain Navy Jan Herman, Mr. CIOR President and CISOR President, Permanent Representative to NATO of CIOR to NATO, αξιότιμοι κύριοι πρόεδροι, εκπρόσωποι των ΣΕΑΝ όλης της Ελλάδος, Ladies and gentlemen, and first of all, dear fellow reserve officers, after thanking you very much for your kind willingness and the honor you are doing us to attend to this year's CIOR symposium, I would like to point out a few words. As you already know, CIOR meets twice a year, in the summer and winter, and they work through committees that examine issues and provide analysis relating to reserve forces. For the work and contribution of its committees, CIOR becomes able to provide advice to NATO on reserve issues. CIOR is the voice for reserve issues to the NATO alliance and provides advice on the best utilization of reserve forces in a variety of operating settings, in addition to studying and promoting harmonization in the roles, duties, and rights of reservists in allied nations. CIOR also directly contributes to NATO's goals by promoting and harmonizing cooperation and interoperability amongst reserve forces within the alliance and his partners. The CIOR symposium, it's a working group reporting directly to presidency of CIOR. The main role of this group is to organize together with the presidency and the host nation, the academic day, an academic day, so-called symposium, within the annual summer congress. Here I have to underline that in addition to their roles, the reserve officers, many delegates of CIOR are highly accomplished business and industrial leaders, public servants or academics. They are therefore in a unique position to contribute to a better understanding of security and defense issues, also in the population as a whole, as well as bringing civilian expertise and experience to the tasks and challenges facing reserve forces to NATO. It is therefore easily understandable that the symposium has a very special importance and place in each CIOR summer congress. This is especially true this year due to the critical moments humanity is going through after Putin's bloody invasion of Ukraine, which continues unabated. So, the theme of this year's symposium is Russian war against Ukraine. Dear colleagues, do not be afraid. I'm not going on any longer, as I must not despair from the distinguished speakers of their time.